Playing Elite Dangerous with the DK2 is pretty impressive, but the installation and configuration process can be cumbersome and confusing. So welcome to the ultimate guide to run Elite Dangerous in virtual reality. Links to all the software needed are included in the description below. First of all, you will need to install the Oculus 0.8 runtime from their official site. Note that from this version on, only the HMD Direct mode is available, and Extended mode has disappeared. Next, you will need to set up your Steam client to be in beta mode, and then download Steam VR from the Tools tab. You have to do this even if you have the standalone version of Elite Dangerous that doesn't use Steam to launch. Once your headset is correctly connected, run Steam VR and its configuration process. When the setup and calibration is complete, you can close Steam VR and forget about it. Next up, open Elite Dangerous Launcher, log in and open the 64-bit version. In the graphics options, go to the 3D section and select HMD with headphones or HMD with speakers to enable video output to the DK2. If your game feels unresponsive or freezes, shut it down and open it up again. You should see an additional button in the taskbar that says OVR. It will disappear after a few seconds, but this means that your HMD has been correctly detected by the game. Now you should be able to navigate the menus and play using your Oculus. If the performance drops below 75 fps though, you will notice judder, an issue that many players have and that has no specific solution. Some users report to have solved it creating a custom resolution in the Nvidia control panel, setting it to 1920 by 1080 pixels and manually setting it at 75 Hz, while others have found the graphical settings to blame, so you can also try lowering them to fix this uncomfortable judder. Once everything is set, it's time to enjoy flying, after setting up all the controls of course. Feel free to drop any additional information or tips to run the game in the comment section below, and fly safe!